And now let's wrap things up with the top matchups in the KBL. First, we head to Busan, where the KT Sonic Boom hosted the LG Sakers. Both teams were hot out the gate, but the Sakers kept up the heat, with first-year center Chris Massey emerging with 27 points and 17 rebounds for the night. LG wins with a final score of 109-85, becoming the second team this year to break the 100-point barrier.